Oh boy, are you kidding me?
Oh boy, right now?
Yes, right now. He's gonna cash in right now.
This is perfect.
Oh. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Oh my God!
The champ never saw it coming, and it looks like yes, he's cashing in.
Introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 240 pounds, John Cena! And his opponent from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Daniel
The stakes could not be any higher. It is time for our WWE Championship match.
And gentlemen, this is what it's all about. WWE Championship on the line in what should be a war to the finish.
This is what superstars grind and scrape and sacrifice for. The chance to be here in this position with this opportunity. One of these men is about to fulfill a lifelong dream.
Oh. There it is. Snap suplex. Vicious right forearm. He catches Cena with a counter.
Oh my gosh. That'll stop anybody.
Strong knee connects.
In the corner is not a good spot to be.
Explorer! Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. More often than not, it seems like a John Cena victory is a foregone conclusion. How do you keep yourself from becoming just another notch in his belt?
Armbar, leg lock, submission.
Cena with nowhere to go. Is Cena gonna? Oh man, quick as a cat, just like that. That was a thing of beauty.
Chop block.
Cena is unable to stop this string of offense.
Cena's being given some right now, and this guy's showing he's ready for the long haul against the franchise of WWE.
Crucial turnaround there because Cena is falling behind.
Cena's never given up attitude, shining through once again.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
He was on the ropes.
Into gear, finds its mark. Backbreaker, face first, lethal combination.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. The challenger is not in a great place.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
From the top,
able to reverse that one.
He's able to sidestep there.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Watch out, they're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Bryan? Chop block without warning.
Grabbing a hold of the arm,
all the weight down.
Trying to take away that grip, that range of motion on that end.
And he gets sent back into the ring. Up to the top rope now.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position.
Flying.
Famous from the top.
Measuring his opponent. Oh, knee strike.
The champ has this one in hand now. Cover.
Two.
Still in this. The title hangs in the balance.
Just barely able to kick out.
Oh, boy. Are you kidding me?
Oh, boy.
Right now?
Yes, right now.
He's going to cash in right now.
This is perfect.
Oh. Where is he?
Oh, there he is.
Oh, my God. From behind.
The champ never saw it coming, and it looks like, yeah, he's cashing in.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Something.
Drop toehold. What now? Inverted vertical suplex. Lateral springboard attack. Oh, a fork to the back of the neck. The challenger being outclassed here. This has just been an absolute massacre.
If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John Cena.
Hooked up and boom, backdrop, suplex.
Champ looking to end this. And an effective pin.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
John Cena with a rough blow there. Classic Orton.
The chop block.
Wheelbarrow into a flapjack. Impressive.
Laying waste to the back of the neck.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
German suplex. The human torture rack.
Just cranking the head. That's got to hurt. And he said it for years. You want some? Come get some. Neckbreaker. Held in a perilous position. Looking shaken.
Punch lands.
He climbs into the ring. Oh, right in there.
Left hand right to the top.
Oh, man. Referee hit hard here.
Got the leg.
Bang and screw.
Crank in the head.
What is the Viper planning next? Uh-oh. Familiar offense by Orton. Opponent draped over the middle rope.
Yeah, corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Taken, and yet he's still in this match?
He's ejected from the ring.
The title might change hands.
Cover! Two!
Great display of strength with the suplex.
Oof!
And that cuts Cena right off. He gets set down to the floor.
Oh my gosh!
The adrenaline is
now a pin for the championship. A defiant kick out after one.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Looking for a timeout?
You don't get any timeouts in a fight. That's just running away.
Up and down. What a slam.
Listen to this place.
Insulting.
What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Flush with a running knee strike. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
There's two. Kick out. That is finished off for sure.
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup. Rethink your plan.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes of the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this.
Big flying forearm.
Quick thinking to unleash the clothesline. There's Cena. He steps from the ring again.
We can have a new champion.
Is still not over. Orton is seething at that kickout. The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Thunderous belly to back.
Oh,
looking for Old Faithful.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have.
Moving into the cover of a title.
New champion.
Two other hungry competitors who are in this match.
This is the kind of action you get when you put three hungry competitors in a match against one another, forcing them to battle for supremacy.